Good evening, everyone. Welcome to GBN After Hours. Whatever I get. Oh, well, finish that sentence. Do it on Lunatic without bombing. No way, Chip. We're in for the long haul. We'll see. We'll see what we roll first. So let's do this. No, I fixed the roulette aisle. I actually fixed it. I almost left Hopeless Masquerade on accident. Cool. We open with TD and we get to end on TD. Definitely a game I'm not going to hold back on bombs for. Oh, no, go away. Hold on. I gotta rig it. TD. Okay, we did it. That roulette is crazy loud. Play the game. Good night, everybody. Oh no, my golden dongers picture isn't like perfect. Hold on. I snuck it in here. There. Alrighty. Oh, what to do? What to do? I'm not a fan of this game's lunatic. I'm awake now, but I'm not a fan of this lunatic. When is the golden Tay? What? You've got enough money to buy one Tay. Get your own. Let's use Sanai. Let's use Sanai. Looney Yomu. No, Looney Yomu is when I'm taking this game seriously. How do you play this game again? Hard Yomu obs. No, I'm not ready for Yomu. We're gonna take it easy. In fact, I think the last time I've got this on GBN, I did Hard Sanai. Maybe I should like find something else. I was thinking of picking Marissa, but I was like, I like Marissa though. I like how the wind waves go around the thing that you're trying to shoot. Classic. How Sanai always should be. Oh man, Torgo, that SSS bomb, which I don't even remember what that's an acronym for anymore. But that was a sweet bomb. Too bad I don't get quite that. God, what is going on in this stage? Shining Shooting Star. Yep, that's the one. Thank you. Okay, I had to listen to that piano. This is like by far the best stage one theme. Like others are really good, like PCBs, INs, and Lol Ks, but like TDs, man, it is such a stylish stage one theme. I love it. Oh boy, what am I doing? What is my trance button set to? I just thought about this. I don't really want to find out on the off chance that I blow my trance. I guess I'm just going to have to press every button when I want it. I'm sure that won't have any repercussions. This is actually kind of chill, actually, not having to charge a button. This is nice. Yuiko, very chill. Is it possible to have three power here? If you, like, gather a shit ton in the stage? I feel like it is. But I could just be misremembering. In fact, I'm almost positive I am now. Oh, the spell is still going. I see. Oh, it's definitely possible to have three for this spell. That's what I'm really thinking of. This is gonna last forever, isn't it? That actually wasn't that bad. Okay, I thought so. No fraud replays. I don't have any fraud replays, unfortunately. You know, it kind of sucks, because this game, if you really want to get far, you got to know the best places to trance. I don't know any of those places anymore. It's going to be a lot of making it up as I go. Friends. Dude, Kyoko is so possible on hard. This is fantastic. I love this. I just like making the sound effect. I know I didn't actually get anything out of doing that. I'm so close to full power. I would really like to have it. Excellent. Well, I was gonna bomb or trance to pick up those pieces. Was it really show? Of course it was. That's fine if I make myself look like a jerk inadvertently. It's no different from normal. Ugh. Yeah, Kyoko being possible is fantastic. Amazing. I mean, that doesn't mean I know what to do, but you know, it's still a good feeling nonetheless. You know what, Chip? I'm gonna answer your question. No, I don't want Mad Score. As a matter of fact, I don't. Fatty Bear's birthday surprise. Good name, Io. I'm just gonna burn it. Oh my god, this damage is terrible. This is not how you do the spell. Oh, Jesus, what am I doing? Oh, help! Right. Anyway. So now I can't even kill these enough to generate spirits. God damn it. Come on. I don't know if that was worth it or not. Probably not. I didn't have a trance, though. I found my trance button, by the way. Hey. Wow, it's a lot of stuff. Sanai is really good at generating spirits at this part. Not quite full trance, but if I bomb again, I can probably get full. Is that Kogasa legs? It is. Okay. Oh, man. I'm not a fan of this fight. Let me just say that right now. Alright, well, trance is max, so we've got our trump card. We are burning it. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. That was kind of a waste. Whatever. It feels good to at least try to take it seriously. That's fine. What stage am I on? Chip, before I can't even answer your question because it hinges on the belief that I even know how to play these games anymore, or ever did, or that I know strats, and that is the case for none of those things. Windows 10? Oh no, my disk backup is running out of space. Thanks. Thanks, Windows 10. I'm glad Microsoft's got my back. How many of this is there? Is there one more? No. Cool. That was good timing. Oh, good advertisement, Fox. I like it. Okay. Yomu always shits on this fight, and that's where most of my experience is at. So this will be mostly, well, not like new, but rustier than most. Oh, that was so risky, but that was awesome. Uh-oh. That was the wrong button. That's fine, though. I really like this part of the song, by the way. Yoshika, you're getting a little close. Oh, God. I can't even, like, talk. I'm focused. I always hit the wrong button. That was a good-ass fight. Yeah, Fox, Half Genie Hero. I am quite excited for it. Unfortunately, I didn't back it when it first came out. Okay, I've got full trance now. Cool. Whoops. Maybe it's better this way to make getting those really easy. I'm not afraid to take my time. Ah, damn it. This especially sucks because I wanted to trance, like, really, really soon. Here, actually. That worked out. Just barely, though. Oh, I don't like these arrows. It's like Ringo, except not as cruel. But more awkward. Alright, back to 4 power. Thank goodness. Yeah, these nons are... They are spooky. That one's easy though, or at least it was easy that time. Oh, I wanted to... Damn it. I should have tried to do the thing. I guess it doesn't really work on hard, though. Yeah, that definitely... Well, I don't know. I don't know. I'd have to look at it again. Oh, dude, that amulet. That guy wanted to hang out and have a good time. No amulet. I'm taken. Go home. I'm busy. Can't you see I'm busy? Whoa, that spell went super quick. Wait. Did that spell go, like, unnaturally quick? That's not right, is it? Alrighty. I'm feeling pretty good. I have a shit ton of resources, all things considered. So I'm gonna be sure to squander them by not, like, immediately bombing the non-spells. What is this? Okay, I remember, vaguely. That ended so quickly. That doesn't feel like that spell goes so quick. Maybe Lil K has spoiled me. gosh, I almost want to trance this just so I don't, like, stress myself. I knew it. Uh-oh. Is this disco? I love this spell. I'm kind of tempted to just trance this as well. Yeah, it hurts my eyes too much. Oops, that's fine. God, you get so much trance in this fight, in just this fight. I don't know why I bombed. I was treating her like Junko, and I kind of hit my well, fuck it phase. Whoops, that was the wrong button. That's fine. Hey, good run. Around here, heart. Right. This is the part where, for some reason, Sanae has a grade 6 book, and she's kind of an idiot. Right, I forgot about this ending. Avenge you at Mamizo. Oh shit, I have to do Mamizo with Sanae. I don't know about all that. I don't know. Ladies and gents, this is gonna be a wild ride. I don't need to save that replay. How do you even... I've never done this stage with a character not called Yomo. Alrighty, Fox. Have a good night. Thanks for sticking around to GBN After Hours. Let's do this. I need that trance. Yeah, thanks Windows 10. Why did I trance right there? That's old strats. The new strat is to just trance the second spell. I forgot about that. Okay, don't fall asleep. Whoa! Oh, what? Where did that one from the side come from? That wasn't even trying to leave the screen. It was going right for me. Well, that's the best I've ever done on this spell. Okay, good. Back to trance. Whoa! I lost track of where I was. Okay, so we're gonna get like one life in the fight and at least one bomb. Goodness. Goodness gracious. Oh! What am I doing? I'm dying, apparently. What is this spell? Dogs? Oh shit, dogs. Oh, what? Fuck, dude. I don't know what I'm doing in this fight. I gave Mamizo a hug. Alright, Shmo, I did it. I got revenge. Yeah. We got past the docks. Well, alrighty, that was a good time. I don't know any closing remarks off my head, but this is good. This is good. I enjoyed this. I hope you guys enjoyed this. We ended with a good old hug. Yeah, we'll just hug her to victory. That's how we win, Schmo, with love. So, this is another good GBN. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a good rest of your night. Have a good rest of your weekend. Peace out.